Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. When we last left off, we had made our way down to the cathedral to get ourselves that atlas that's hanging out right there. But we had to go through some slippity-slappity slopes along the way, and turns out that there might be some immortals walking around here.
That smell.
Yeah.
Oh no. Burned alive.
Jeez-um. Holy crap! These guys got fucked up. What is going on down here? Hot damn.
Oh god.
Headshot times three sights.
Who could have done this?
Probably Death Stalkers.
What the hell is that?
The hell's what? Can't see anything. Yeah, I don't see nothing.
These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire.
Okay.
I wonder if it will still burn.
Yep, still burns. Figured out that solution. Thank God someone piled it up right there. There we go.
The church in the West has sent their messengers. Self-proclaimed soldiers of God. The Knights of the Order of Trinity. They have come to silence the prophet. To quell his blasphemy and eradicate our movement. But it is too late now. We will not be silenced. Violence erupts in the forum on a daily basis. The prophet knows that we cannot stand against them. So we must leave Constantinople. We will go to the desert to build anew and continue the prophet's work.
I really appreciate how there's like this main religion that everybody knows about, and this tiny little new one's popping up, and the only thing he's got going for him is people like him. That's it. People just like listening to him. And these guys are like, get that guy dead. And it's like, whoa, man, you're a little self-conscious about the fact that your religion might not be the beans that you think it was. Like, that's some serious jealousy going on over there, because no one wants to pay attention to your shitty-ass church. And then once he has, like, the divine source or whatever, all of a sudden, it's like, well, we've got to take that divine source from him. It's like, but you just said he's not, like, a real god or whatever. He said he's, like, a fake-so. Well, that was awkward. Ooh.
When the emperor died, the prophet's favor was lost, and we were forced to begin our exodus in the dark of night. The new emperor has no love for the prophet, so there was nothing left to stop the Knights of the Order of Trinity. We fled towards the desert to begin again, when the Order of Trinity came upon us and murdered the prophet. I saw him die. We placed his body in a cave near the oasis, and in our sorrow, began to build him a tomb. The Order of Trinity is not finished. They desire not only the death of the prophet, but the mysteries of the divine source. They will come again. But in our darkest hour, the prophet has risen. He has defeated death, just as he will defeat our enemies.
It's really odd that, it's really odd that they'd have this religion. They'd be like, we need that secret of the divine source. It's like, why? Why would you believe some heretic? To believe a heretic, even if it's to disprove him, to take him seriously is to show that he is a threat to you. And if he's a threat, that means you have some reason to be afraid of it, which means there's a legitimate claim that it could destroy you. So you kind of just admit your religion sucks when you think other religions are blasphemy, because then that just means that your religion is so fragile that people could easily be swayed to not believe in it, even though it is technically the word of God. So put that into your mind a little bit. Put that little kernel of shit into your mind and kill yourself with it. Woo! Hey, the Atlas.
Thank you.
What?
They're here.
Target acquired. Can't wait for other fire teams. Engage at once. Clear the gate. We got to hang down.
Roger that.
Okay.
Moving into position.
Thermite crew, set the charge.
Are you guys serious right now? What is going on here? Get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. What is going on? Are these guys for like, for real, for real? Did they like come at me for real, for real? Like, Lara was like, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to take all these guys in the very beginning. And it's like, for real? You just killed like six guys. I mean, sure, you would have had like a unfair or like a harsh tactical disadvantage in the beginning because those two guys, but like, you seem to be doing A-okay for yourself before then, you know? Like, you have a bunch of skills that allow you to loot or allow you to kill people without being seen. So, I don't know what your fucking beef is. Oh my god, seriously?
The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
Bam. Crafty stealth kill. Look at all those people super dead instantly. No chance. What was that? They just... That's the end of that. Seriously? All right. Well, that took care of that problem. Gotcha, fam. All right. Oh. And craft. All right, well, that takes care of that. All right, what else we got here? Got a lot of dead bodies. Should probably loot these charred dead bodies that I burnt. I like how she's like, oh, it smells like burnt flesh. And then I just burned four guys. Just with no recourse. Just like, nah, they're dead. Burned them all alive. Goodbye. Anything up here that I should take? Any kind of notes or documents or kind of just anything, really. I'm kind of an archaeologist, even though this entire place is on fire. Would like to archaeologe, like there we go. Let's see here. Oh, this is getting scary. Find a way out of the archives with the atlas.
No. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Oh yeah, it could.
Here, I fucking got it.
Now that's not good. Okay, this is getting a little dangerous. Also, how is there so much sulfur? That's literally a guy's arm. Oh god. Yeah, this is a lot of fire. Boy, oh boy, it would help to have like a long-term breathing apparatus.
Freeze! It's over. Hand over the atlas.
Oh. He weighs nothing underwater. Come on. There you go. Oh, is that how that works? You can just put that on when not, when already underwater? Indefinitely without taking damage. Oh, okay. So I guess I should probably find out where the Atlas wants me to go. Wants me to go this way. Ah, it goes deeper down here. Oh, look at all these documents. Somebody better call the librarian. We've got a fucking bunch of books on the loose. She sounds kind of robotic when she's swimming. She's like, alright, and a swim, 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 and there's a dead guy? Oh, more dead guys. Oh, there we go.
Okay, I think I see my exit.
Yeah, me too.
The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the green fire.
Or it already did it for me? Goodbye, Prophet.
Just got to take out the remaining supports.
Yes, if only I could do that.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
It's not about finding them, girl. It's about finding a way to make them, like, get where they need to go. Because they ain't going. Well, that one just blew up. All right. Yeah, I'm sure there's a lot of.
Find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them.
Yeah, I'm sure they had a lot. Oh, thanks. What? No, I didn't. God damn it. What was that supposed to do? Well, there's a Greek fire vessel in there now, which is definitely not where I wanted it to go. Did I get another one? Ah. That seems dangerous. That seems super dangerous. Can I pull it towards me? Guess I'll get another one out of here. This is... this was intended. Oh. Only one at a time, apparently. Oops. Sure, that works. Wow, what a seriously convoluted way to deal with this problem. Just like, well, this is how we did it back in the day. We had a weird pulley system. We just attached ropes to the thing and it was good to go. Get on in there. No, not the... No. There we go. God. Oh, come on.
Just one more support left.
Are you fucking with me? Are you serious? That side has the exact same pulley puzzle. Oh my god. This is what we like to call in the industry padding. It's when you don't have enough stuff to put in your game, so you just add a little bit of long-term problem solving. Alright, so here's a campfire, one skill available. What skill will I possibly get? Maybe the one I worked so hard to unlock. There we go. Weapons? Bow? Nope, not bow, so it's not bow, it's a no-go. Alright, so let's get out of here. What do we got? Cash of some kind? Boop. Boop. Coins? Fur pelts.
Looks like I'll need another vessel.
Yeah, I'm aware. Weird, these guys are killed with swords. I wonder if that has anything to do with a current situation I may be facing later. Okay. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a fun one. How is it still in water and on fire?
Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back.
What? Oh. I bet it's... What's it called? Oh, there we go. And I say... Yeah, I bet you have to pull something over here. No? Huh. Oh, yeah. So... Yeah, so just go ahead and boop and pull. Alright, got another Greek fire out. Can't grab that ammo. Aim at the Greek fire and pull and boop. Pull it away from it and it's good to go. You're free to go on your own. And now we have Greek fire out in the wild. Congratulations, Greek fire, you've done it. You're free as the day you were born. There's coins right there. I'm gonna get those coins. But first, fire in them hills. Boom. Goodbye, prophet. See you in hell. And kablooey. Wow, that is some really good workmanship. I didn't get those coins either. What the fuck? Oh shit! Shit! Yeah, whoa! Don't stop running now, girl. Don't stop running now. Shit. These guys are throwing some arrows like crazy. Oh, boop, 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 boop. Just go. You're just a fucking sitting duck here. Go. They can't get you up here. See, look, they can't get you here. Yep.
Oh, no.
Enough. Oh shit, this room is dangerous. Okay, grab and hit and grab and come on. What happened to my friend from the beginning in the ice? Is he still okay? Or is he still dead? I forgot about him and I kind of miss him. Yeah. Okay, it's good. We got this shit. Yep, okay. Just climb. If you could do it any... Yep. Almost there. Go! Yep, okay. I cannot roll when I'm doing this. Oh god, that should have caught me on fire. That did catch me on fire. Whoa! Well, I'm not gonna be on fire anymore. Woo! Okay. I think that's good enough. I think those guys will stop chasing me.
I made it. I'm out.
Lara. Thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Okay. Well, he's all of a sudden interested in this thing I worked super hard to get. None of you assholes decided to get it. Bet they're gonna take it from me and they'll be like, no one can know. And he just throws it on the ground and breaks it like a big old meanie jerk. I think I can breathe indefinitely because I have no idea where I'm going. That might be easier. All right, so let's go this way and I guess we're just gonna head back to where we were before. If I can find a campfire, I could just teleport there basically. You know, that'd be easy. All right. And again, we're swimming. Oh, and we gotta go down. Yeah, it is really good that I have this indefinite breather, because otherwise this would be really tough to do. Okay. Although it is menial, to some regard. Because it's just like, just doing the same. You're just sitting there waiting until you get to the place. It's got kind of like a loading screen. Like, swim to load the game! I should be able to open these instantly, right? What? Oh, just one. Okay. Full auto shotgun piece, 2 of 4 found.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My god! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Okay. Well, my question was answered, I guess. There's my friend from the beginning. I guess he's alive, and now he's hanging out wherever the temple observatory is. Interesting. I did not plan that, nor do I have any previous knowledge of this game, so that was just a delightful happenstance to now know that my friend is nearby. Hey there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us.
Why wouldn't I be?
If you can lend a hand.
And climb, 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 climb. Anything cool up here? Ooh, a book.
There's a woman in the valley now. Not one of us, but not one of them either. I saw her the night Elias was killed. She fought the men who were hunting us. Now I hear whispers from the forward scouts. My father and this woman were seen, free and unhindered. There's no telling what she wants or if I can trust her. But if she brings my father back, then perhaps God has not abandoned us.
Yeah, if you want to call my hard work just the work of God, I appreciate it. That's really nice of you. I love it when people just take my really good, hard-earned work and just go like, oh, some magical deity did it for you. Isn't that great? Yeah, thanks. It's really, I really appreciate that. Thanks, magical deity, for doing all the hard work through me, I guess. Much appreciated. With love, the guy who actually did all the fucking work. To the fucking man in the floating man in the sky who didn't do shit. Alright. And what we got here? What do you got a motherfucker say to me now? There's a tomb back here that I didn't get. No, that's in the cave, right? Couldn't go there because you needed a breathing apparatus. If I said that right. It was a breathing apparatus? Yeah. Let's see. Ooh, a map. Is that secrets on it? I love secrets. Ooh. Document locations. Ooh. 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 Ooh, fire. Alright.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the deathless one Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.
Who knows, he might be a bad guy. Body trap specialist. I'm gonna do the fire shotgun shells. I'm running out of things to buy realistically that I'm actually going to use, so. Ooh, bow upgrades. What could it be? It's just draw speed, but that's good. I'll take it. Mine now, sucker. Oh no, I need a lot of shit now. Still don't have gold though, so I guess it doesn't really matter in the end. Alright, speaking of in the end and not mattering and maybe potentially sadness on the horizon, I'm gonna go ahead and teleport back to this guy! To the supply shack! Because I'm gonna see what I can buy with the 45? 50 something? I don't know. I have some amount of coins and I'm gonna buy something with it. Either a silencer for the pistol to be more stealthy, or I'll get a grenade launcher, I guess, for the assault rifle. Sure, I'll put in a grenade launcher on my AK-47. That seems reasonable. Nothing could go wrong there. The only other two items he had were guns, which I think were like, I think one was like 250 and the other was like 450 or something. Like, yeah, you damn mind. You have to like save up all your coins and just go directly for this like OG powerful gun. Which I'm not going to do because screw that shit. Too much work if you ask me. Yeah, how much are these guns? Oh, 140. Not too bad. 140. Tactical shotgun. Riot police large capacity shotgun geared towards taking out large groups. How many do I have? 45. Okay, so that's 120 for the grenade launcher. Hot damn. It's only 25 for the pistol suppressor. And how much for this? 140. I need a whole 100 more. I don't even know where any more possibly are. There's a cave here apparently I didn't get either. Two relics. Don't care about the relics though. Challenges. Cut the Soviet flags down. Just gonna pay me in money to buy more cards that I don't know what I need them for. Mission available. I still never did. Alright, well that was fun and all, but I guess I'll just save up. Yeah, I'll just, fuck it. I'll just save up for the freaking shotgun now that I know it's 140. Might as well, man. Shotguns are great. Might as well just get the best shotgun in the game. Go. So let's just load another time, and then let's go see what this continuation of the quest has to offer. I'm sure it has more story and plot. More people would talk to me and tell me things like, Lara Croft, give us the Atlas. Do not use the Atlas. Do not look for the Divine Source. Please get the fuck out of our valley. We will fly you in a helicopter that we stole from Trinity. Now get out. That's probably about how it will go. Because people are kind of getting a little suspicious of me. Probably also not happy I'm getting real close to finding the Divine Source, better than, like, literally an entire army of people. So they might think I'm dangerous. I am dangerous, but they might think I'm dangerous. And that's kind of the worst problem of them all. Is that a dead end? There's something back there. Do I need explosion arrows? I'm gonna stand back. Explosion arrows. Got him. What is this, a relic? Free relic.
Of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object.
Gross. Well, now it's mine.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Kitezh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Kitezh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait, this path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitezh must be here. The entrance to Kitezh is here. You knew.
But they can't use it. They just destroyed the room to read it. What the?
Oh no.
We don't have much time. It won't be long before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Well, that's butts. So now we gotta go rescue fucking... Ugh. God, I hope to get to kill at least one of the major players. Getting tired of both of them being a thorn in my side. If I could just kill one of them, it'd be great. And there's no way they're gonna figure out the divine source. What the hell, are they gonna run a simulation or something? They literally need that entire setup to make it work. That's the whole point. It needs...
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.
All right, if you say so, we'll go get him.
Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara, are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
Sophia's strong box of gear. That wasn't it. This. Literally the giant strong box of gear. Broadhead climbing arrows. Shoot climbable arrows into soft wood surfaces to reach new locations. Hold left mouse until fully charged before firing. Okay. Great. I'm gonna read this piece of paper.
Lara. 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 Answer me. Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Lara. You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip, one brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived, at least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
I guess that's true. I should have knew him better than that. But I don't. So, fun times. Upgrade ability? Yes!
And the Atlas. But if
Arrow climber.
He knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive.
I just hope that's useful.
Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him.
He'll be fine, girl. Trust me. Okay, well, with that out of the way, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below to tell me the worst Tomb Raider player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye!